the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course, so with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And of course, the right service into the box.
There's the whistle. Hit into the middle. And the defence can get it clear. That is terrific skill. And he's going long. Battles to win it back. Kings it out wide. Has a goal!
That's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
There's the cross, and he's there to clear it. Defenders on the back foot, right through the middle. And they've been caught out here. Turns and goes back, and the shot! And he's done it!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And he heaves it forward. And that's a throw. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Goes long. Shade too heavy, people can pick that up. he's sit forward.
And he's made sure that that won't get through. The referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Leading 1-0 at the break. So, off we go once more.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Forward it goes. Your impression so far, Jim?
They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid.
Over to the left, he's in space and looking for options, and he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head. Tries to get it forward quickly. Just brushed off the ball there, and the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. There could be trouble here, and for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Get that clear. Ball's gone out of play. But there's going to be another change here.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Either side really getting hold of the ball.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Plays it out to the wing. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Well, the ball's come loose, and the chase is on.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
And the ball is out of play. And the referee brings it to a close. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough. Well, after all of that,